Welcome back, I'm C-Lines. We attended a beam in the dark, but all I can say is that I almost failed in at least one of these attempts, though. So easy to say, but it's dangerously close. And it's like, no, really, about that? It actually could have been a lot worse. In any case, though, a beam in the dark, I'm going to play that, and I'm going to try it again. But Luigi, well, obviously as him, because of being needed for a high score. That big brew. Oh my god. Yes. Then he's about half close to us, then maybe like a little too close for him for based on how I see it. Oh, what's this? Not a bunch of them at the same time. Oh yeah. Wow. Well, hey. I scared off all those people. I was doing so well until I lost the beam, actual beam though. Oh, nice try, Big Brew. problems? Of course there is. In many cases though, at least we actually have a baby once again though. I'll go right here though. Yes. Well that worked. My best score in this level isn't even 50,000 though. Watch this. Yes! Yes! Phew! Bam! How about this? Well, here's the best part. I got more than 50,000 points! And we finally collected everything. Mystery has a clock line. So obviously, is needed for about Mission House Clock and all the damage. This is the bam, that was easy. Huh. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh. Phew. Oh boy, here we go. Yes! 4A69. Another mystery has completed. And the best part is that, of course, we got all of the 10 of them. Oh my god. Don't plump in for now is a hard one. Phew. Oh, come on, really? How does she get over here? Because I feel like something wasn't in my favor by 100% in that one. Oh my god, yes! Whew! Honestly, I felt like it actually worked pretty well in my favor, but I didn't do that much. Mm-hmm. There we go. Look at me, what the hell now? Oh my God, look at that. Let me hit the boundary, we're gonna go back up there.